What's going on, guys? Welcome to the video. It is a Thursday, yeah. So I just got done with the fastest cardio. I went and walked on the incline treadmill, and then I'm gonna go walk back to the apartment. But I'm sipped on some EAAs while I did it. Didn't really get me through it. The taste is absolute fire. But anyway, sipped on some EAAs, and so now I'm gonna head back. That's about it. Woke up a little bit late this morning, so I probably shouldn't be talking right now, but it is what it is. I had to do a test like late last night, so I figured I'd sleep in a little bit. But it's like 7:15. I got 8 o'clock. I got 8 a.m. and I gotta eat. So let's head back. What's up, guys? All right, so we're at the gym. It is freezing in here. I don't know why. It's like raining outside, and like they still have the AC on. Like it's 100 degrees outside. So I'm like, it's bad. I'm glad I wore a hoodie. But little pre-workout, we're gonna drink this Monster. It's got 0 calories and 0 sugar. I'm gonna have some calories. No, it's got 10 calories, sorry, but 0 sugar. I'm gonna drink that along with some Pump Squared just to try it out. Code Devin on the Pump Squared if you wanna check it out. But yeah, that's about it. We're getting, it's gonna be an arm session. It's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna switch up my arm session a little different, so I'll take y'all through it.
Thank you. because we work at radio.
Everyone, thanks for joining us wherever you are, however you are listening, whether it is online, on an app, on the radio, the tractor, I could go on and on.
Okay.
Train, subway, submarine. I would be willing to start the show on a submarine listening to us right now.
How cool would that be though, if there were? I wish they would send us a message if they are.
I didn't take the day off. Commander said, okay, I'll let this kid Lou Gehrig play. Never heard from Wally Gibb again because Lou Gehrig went on to set the record. It's since been broken for most consecutive games played. So you don't want to get Wally pipped. Don't give anybody else an opportunity because they will take your job, period.
Yeah, that's why I'm here. Let's just hope that my voice is flimmy sounding enough. Then maybe it's a little bluesy sexy, maybe. That could be it.
Party girlish. Yeah.
A little party girl voice, maybe.
Coming up on the show, of course, Russo's got the story we love in just a little bit. I solved the mystery.
What's going on, guys? So we're back from the gym. Just ate a little post-workout meal. Had some chicken with 2 cups of white rice. Fixing probably the same thing here in about 30 minutes. But yeah, that's about it. It was a solid little session. It was a quick hitter. Only did, I think it's only 4 exercises, but went to failure on each set. So, you know, it was good. It was good. It really was. But yeah, that's about it. All right, what's going on, guys? Ingo the hair. Today is the next day. I just woke up, obviously. Cause how I look, but just got over some fast cardio, same routine as always. Came over here, walked over here. Takes about a 5 minute walk to walk over here. I walk on the incline for about 10 minutes, exactly 10 minutes, and then it takes about 5 minutes to walk back. So that's about it. Took some raw EAs while so I could preserve some muscle tissue, but okay, so I want to say I've been posting 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, for about 4 months straight, and I picked up around like 50 subscribers. So we're gonna change stuff up just a little bit. This is just like a little heads up. And so I'm gonna be posting a ton of shorts for this month of September. I'm just gonna post a lot of shorts, not just like random stuff, but like informational stuff. Like I really show my diet, and I really show my all my cardio routines, my morning routines. I'll give workouts, but the workouts will be super quick. So anyways, like I said, it'll be a bunch of shorts, a bunch of like informational type stuff. Probably won't make any long YouTube videos for this month. This is like a heads up. And the reason because of that is because the algorithm really switched up and like they're pushing shorts like crazy. So like for instance, I usually get like thousands or more views on my shorts compared to my actual videos. So we're gonna try this out for a month, and then I'll like find a little schedule where I can implement like these long videos. Like day in the lives and like more better content. But yeah, so as of right now, I'll just be posting shorts, probably be posting them every day. So just a heads up. Stay in the video, appreciate you a ton. Please like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, see you later.